Okey, bertemu kembali bersama dengan saya, Hana dan juga Elina. Okey, hari tempoh hari sebenarnya Yaya, BJ kami sempat ke Retro Rio and the City untuk menyaksikan kemeriahan acara tersebut.
Ya, yes, selain daripada banyak persembahan, acara ini sebenarnya adalah untuk mengenang Allahyarham Tan Sri P. Ramlee kerana hari lahirnya jatuh pada bulan ini, 22 Mac to be exact.
Jom kita saksikan.
Okey, sekarang ni Yaya berada di Rio, di Bangsa. Bersama Yaya ialah Cik Melissa selaku Chief Operating Officer untuk event Rio ini. Okey, how are you, Melissa?
I'm good. Thank you. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. Melissa, okey, maybe you can share dengan penonton H Live hari ini. What is the event Rio about hari ini?
Okey, today's event is we bring you back to the olden days. That's why it's called Retro Rio. In addition, we are also paying tribute to P. Ramlee. So we have some performances, like you see the Bujang Lapo and their mini concerts in tribute to P. Ramlee's birthday this month. And also in conjunction with the International Women's Day, this time round is Retro Rio. So when we talk about retro, everyone's going back time. So they are wearing their sarongs, their batiks. And also I think for the few months, we have been trying to instill culture, Malaysian culture element into Rio. So I think this time, this month, it's a bigger version of it. So and honestly, I'm quite surprised like how people are coming wearing all their traditional clothes to remind us of our culture and heritage in the past.